guest ni Vice.
Yes, sa...
September?
Sa Europe, yes.
Ay, wow! Yung ano, I know because he told me na wala kayong shooting ng Private Benjamin 2 the whole of September kasi traveling kayo.
Yeah, we'll be away for almost 2 weeks.
Excited ka mag-shooting?
Yeah, of course. Kasi it's something new.
Oh, pero nag-movie ka na?
Never.
This first movie? First. Oh! Wow. Masaya! Yay! First talaga?
First.
Wow! Yung ano, first movie, tapos festival pa. Swerte. Yay! Sinong ano you wanted to try?
No, kasi last year we were supposed to do the movie Be Careful With
My Heart. Oo. Oh. So, hindi kaya na schedule niyo.
Hindi kaya na schedule.
Thank God, hindi kaya na schedule niyo. Nag-benefit kami. Yeah, thank God. Ay, oo, oh, talag. Tapos?
So, may mga ibang... We were thinking about other movies, pero nothing concrete eh. Eh, may naisip si Vice. He was telling me last year, let's do a movie next year. Sabi ko, sige.
Ito na nga, nangyari
na. Biglang na ano niya, itong yeah. concept na to. Sabi ko, oo, oh, nakaagad.
Exciting.
Diba? Yeah. Paano yun pag alis mo, sino mag-asikaso ng mga restaurant?
Well, my partner sila, Lester, sila naman hands-on talaga.
Bahala muna.
Pero the, si Mel, di kasama sa, when you travel.
Yes.
Itong September, so dami ng magandang naibigay ng Be Careful sa inyo at sa mga manonood. So,
mahirap nang pigain ng isang story pag medyo it has run its course.
Yeah, kasi baka ang next na mangyari is kailangan mag-away na kayo, maghiwalay kayo, mag-reconciling, ganun, di ba?
Yeah.
Eh baka yung family values. Pero di ba, it must be so flattering na all over Asia, napapanood. Malaysia, di ba?
Malaysia.
Vietnam.
Vietnam, Cambodia. Wow. And now in Africa.
Sa Singapore ba?
Singapore.
Alam ko Singapore eh. Oo, tapos, hindi. Pero yung dubbed into English?
Vietnam, Cambodia, and...
Malaysia.
Malaysia.
Tapos, where in Africa?
Tanzania, Uganda ba?
Taray naman! Totoo? Grabe no! Why daw?
I don't know. We just heard about it eh.
Pogi daw eh.
Oo, nagustuhan ka lang. Yung parang naka-identify sila sa story. Baka no?
Yeah, I think it's because of... family values, siguro.
Or, ay, ang ganda. Pati Africa, no? Nakaka-impress yeah. naman yun. If Taiwan and Korea were able to do it, na nag-export sila, of course we can.
So sa Africa, diba? Yung viewers nun, mga Pinoy?
No! Africans!
Yeah,
Africans! It's dub! Congratulations!
Thank you.